How's it going, guys, and welcome to episode 3 of Gannicus Week. Today is Gannicus versus Crixus, so it is going to be quite an epic one. Again, this is the Gannicus loadout. The Seducer's Blades are really, really good for parrying. I've definitely learnt that with playing with him for a long time. He's got some good perks as well. And today I'm going to be doing a best of 3 against Reaper's Eye, aka Dave. So the first match actually takes place in the old Capua Arena, and it is quite an epic fight, to be fair. I've always found it hard against a two-handed sword guy with dual swords, especially Crixus, because he's so fast as well. And the other thing that you really have to worry about with Crixus is Gladiator's Panacea, so he's always going to be parrying you, so you really need to watch out. I kind of take the hit and run approach against Crixus, but this is definitely an epic match, and the second match is really epic as well. There's also some cool music, so I hope you guys enjoy that. And I'm not going to let you know if it actually does go to a third round. You're just going to have to wait and see for that one, but I hope you guys enjoy it. Watching this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Definitely check out episode 4 tomorrow. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you then.